this is a simple task, but it's basically to learn how you learn new skills and become more familiar with that process. So you're going to take your hands, one's going to have a thumbs up and one's going to be pointing forwards. And when you choose to go, you go switch, 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 switch. And at first it'll probably be pretty difficult, but slowly getting more and more comfortable with the motion and building up that connection between your mind and your hands to be able to perform that motion.